Focus. Bullet. That's better. Two pairs of sweatpants, three sweaters, seven shirts, three washcloths. And I just dumped out the water in the tray before loading in my stuff. Just make that neat. Engage the very much broken lid lock. With them. Let's see. Thank you.
Thank you.
is hot. That is hot. Let's make a nice warm hot rinse. Averaging out to about, I would say, 90 degrees. Wait, that down. It comes up red, but this is actually orange. I need better lighting than that and the flashlight on my phone and this open window. Thank you. Now you can see it with less glare. I still cannot smell anything. I was hoping I could get the hint of softener off the clothes, but clothes feel soft, spun out, wrinkled to hell and back, but that's what I get when I can't choose the spin speed. That was an 850 RPM spin. I don't know if my phone camera just went vertical. If it did, I apologize. Just take this. Ooh, actually, I want to hold back on that blue sweater. Again, if I went vertical, I apologize. That's my personal favorite sweater, and tends to actually catch a lot of lint when it's washed with other cotton items. I normally do it on its synthetic run, which actually gives it less of a linting issue. Don't mind those. Those will never come out. Those are discolorations. Because, ew. Ew. Okay, yep. Very linty. More so there than anywhere else, but kaboom. Take you. Keep in mind, extra low is about anywhere from 80, 85 to 105 degree range. So I'm gonna put that back on normal. That's a reasonable time for 90 degree dry, most likely.